What up, y'all? It's your boy, Star Fox? Just chillin', grindin', trying to get 50. Or that's what you see in this video. In actuality, I've been a level 50 for a while, chilling in some raid gear, thanks to being able to raid the tunnel on Mischief server. It's pretty fun. We're having a lot of fun over on Mischief. We got the guild going. It's called ElfSim. If you don't know what that is, you're playing one. Go figure, right? So yeah, we're farming a little Gabby McDoodle, and with the random loot, she could drop a wide number of things, including the Dark Elf mask you see me as. I'm actually a troll Shadow Knight. Look at that loot pinata, not to mention the loot, lol. You can see here, Revenge. Doing some complex belittling maneuvers, trying to get us the loot, all of the loot, so we could buy our spells and eventually get jewel craft up so our poor monks could resist root when we go into the plains. You can see me there tagging with my bow, my faithful longbow. What a great longbow. Gabby McDoodle, she's alright. Pretty good loot pinata. This is the castle camp, or gnomes I like to call it, in Soleil. Very expansive terrain, full of nooks and crannies, lava bridges, and other things that you will have to cross to get to the best camp in the 30s, where you can kill Gabby McDoodle and get the loot you've always wanted. You can see the gnomish miner putting in work. Enchanter pets are still OP. Not as OP as they used to be. More about the guild. We're a guild. And we're gonna raid shit on Fridays and Sundays. Eastern Standard Time is what we are. But we have members all over the world. We are international up in this bitch, and we are taking it to the next level. I hope you want to come hang out on a part-time, casual, productive basis. Have a great day. Enjoy being you, an elf.